away from you and expose the neck and the arms like that. So let's keep it simple. I want you to open up. So same side grip opens up a little L so they can slip this other hand in nice and deep. When I say slip it in nice and deep, I don't just mean kind of grab by this collarbone or by this throat. I want to reach all the way as far back as you can. Then when it comes time to control his posture, I have the strength of my bicep and my upper body to pull back. I keep my elbows to my own ribs, and then I'm really strong here. It's hard for him to posture up. Usually when I do that, he does exactly that. He starts to tap his arm. It's annoying. That sets up my arm bar. I control the back of his elbow, so his tricep or elbow, and I like to hold the material. But in Nogi, I'm just holding tricep really strong with my hand. My left foot comes on his hip, and I use his knee to clamp this arm in here. If I'm loose and floppy with my legs, what's to restrict him from just pulling his arm right out? I gotta be tight here the whole time. So I gotta save no space for this guy to get out while I maneuver myself and him around. But from this point, I gotta start to change my angle. I can't be straight on. I need to make myself into an L shape. I'm the top of the L, he's the bottom part of the L. So I gotta change and go to the side. I use this leg and pushing on his hip to change that angle as well as the hand on the collar and push him away. See how it exposes his neck and his shoulder? I'm gonna push his head away, keep it away. If he starts trying to push his head back in, I'll push his head away, pull my leg over, I'm gonna clamp my heels down very strongly. From here, my first option, because his grip is so tight, I'm just gonna kick my leg away and pull the arm through and get a really tight choke. And he's superhuman and has snorkels built in his throat, so it doesn't really affect him the same way like most people. But when I start to pull, it's a really tight choke. If the choke's not there, I'm just gonna go straight for the armbar. I control his wrist, this hand comes out, I kick my heels down, make sure my knees are really tight together, because again, if I'm floppy with my legs, he's just gonna escape easily. Keep everything tight, start to lift my hips, and the arm straightens, I get my arm long. So let's look at that again.